Right, guys, today's workshop, if you have any poster paint or acrylic paint, then you'll be able to do this. And just some stuff from home, a couple of paint brushes, a Q-tip, and I've got a roller that I found in the garage, but it doesn't matter if you don't have a roller. I'll show you how to do this with or without one of these. I've just laid out, put some paint out on this glass tabletop. I'm doing it outside. You could use a kitchen bench or a table inside with a plastic mat down, anything like that, as long as it's easy to wash. I'm gonna roll the paint over the table, like so. So I've got a couple of different colors going on here. Don't let it dry, you've got to work pretty quick. Then you can try drawing in some patterns, like so. Now I'm rushing this, you can take a little bit more time than me. And then when you've got your patterns done, grab a piece of paper, some scrap paper or just some paper from your printer, lay it over the top, and then you've got to really, really rub over the top of the paper to transfer the paint, like so. And hopefully, there you go, you have a lovely monoprint. If you don't have a roller, I'll show you how to do it without. Just squirted out some white and blue. This time I'm just gonna use an ordinary household paintbrush, and I'm just gonna paint the surface with this instead. Oops, sorry, Layla, I just got it on your leg, that's my daughter. See, it does a nice blend of colors. And now I'm gonna do my painting, my monoprint. So again, grab a Q-tip, and there we go. Get your print, and the nice thing about using a brush is you get those lovely brush strokes in there. One other thing you can try, I'll show you in a sec, I'll just get prepped. This is the other thing you can try. What about painting a picture with a paintbrush? So I'm just rushing again, but get the gist. Bit of a mess, but you get the gist. So there's three ways that you can do this: with a roller, with a regular paintbrush, with a Q-tip to draw, or try painting directly onto the surface and then printing with it that way. So have a bit of fun, try out different color combinations, experiment, and once you've done, take photos of your artwork and upload them to your art making folder for me to see, or even put them on the chat. Over and out.